Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Rocket League. What is up, Facecam? What's up? Link in the description, by the way. This is a new camera. It's a Samsung. What does it say? MNX300, I think. Something like that. It's real fancy. And as you can see here, we got the new wheels. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but. Maybe I got the new ones, maybe I didn't. So I'm using the Prospect and the Gold Star. So that's the reason why. And I also got some Easter stuff. Don't worry about the waffle. It's not a pancake. Dude, these fucking bunny ears are so funny. They're awesome. Also, by accident, I may have played 6 solo games. Oops. So, that's my bad. I completely forgot. So, I think I played against Rising Stars and 1 Grand Champion. Which I think I played 2 games against Rising Stars and then 1, and then the next one was against Grand Champion. Which is weird because I didn't play good at all. Sorry about the cut. It's whole thing. Forget about it. Anyway, so I was playing against the Grand Champion the 3rd game. And what else? What was I going to say? Yeah, which is weird, but because I only won 2 games prior to that, and then I think the rest of them have been Rising Stars. Well, Rising Stars and up, because they've all had the wheels. So, what was I going to do? What was I going to say? Drop mode or drop shot? That's actually, we're going to play drop shot. It's going to be drop shot heavy, just full on drop shot. It's 3v3. It's a very fun game mode. Very, very fun. I was playing it with a couple of dudes yesterday. I think, yeah, yesterday. It was so much fun. So, yeah, that's about everything. I guess I'll cut this because it's not going to find a match anytime soon, which is not fine, but let's go. Aw, they dropped us into a freaking an already made match. Dude, watch the ears. Oh. I love them, dude. They're so freaking funny. It's like the antenna, but like super like inaccurate. Also, if you don't know how this game works, I'll give you a little bit of an explanation. First of all, let's focus on the ball. So it is currently blue. So when it's blue and it touches the ground on our side, it doesn't affect the ground. But when it's orange like that, like what they just did, was it did affect our ground. And if it's orange on their side, then it doesn't affect their ground. And if it's blue on their side, then it does affect their ground. So pretty self-explanatory. You have to hit the ground twice. So like this one, you'd have to hit it to change into this. And then hit it again to break completely like it is now. And there's 3 different stages to the ball. One of them is where like you can't see, it's like not transparent, I guess. Like, oh, hold on. So hold on. Let's try and, so right there, that ball right there. That's the first stage. It's just normal ball, and then that's the second stage, and then there's a final stage after that, which is an ultra mode, I think, or something like that. And it like does like ultimate damage to the ground, which explains the ultimate in its name. I think it takes like 5 hits to get into ultra, but who knows? Also, you can't fall into the holes. And it's very difficult to save the ball to. Like once it like starts to get over there and it starts dropping, that's over. I was also thinking like this game with Rumble would be so much fun. There we go, nice. Also, the boost is rechargeable. I don't know if you noticed that. So this is ultra mode right here. It's lightning kind of comes out of it. and also the ball has to like hit the ground. It has to bounce. It can't like roll. It that also doesn't affect anything. So I mean, I think you can like, if the ball's rolling and you come up and like hit it down, I think it works as a. Drop or whatever. And I think there's three different kinds of like damage things, I guess. Cause there's like the, here, hold on. Let me get the damage right quick. Nice. See that thing at the top? That's ultra damage, and then there's another one that just says damage. And then I think there's another one, but I don't remember what that is. Ooh, he almost cornered himself. Oh. There we go. Sick. Also, you can get saves in this too. Like, if the ball's on ultra, I think is the only time. And like you just stop it from hitting the ground to get like an epic save. I don't know if you can get regular saves. I assume you can, but I've only gotten epic saves because I'm the best. So I do need to get better at those tips. Whoops. I always like, I keep like wanting to go for boost sometimes. Like I go to the corner, but hey, there's no boost. Oh yeah, recharges. Also, sorry for not posting for a while. I was busy doing some stuff, which get into Rising Star. Maybe, maybe not. And I have to see, and that's gonna be a long ass video. I think there's like maybe 10, 8 hours or something of just me playing Rocket League. Like legit, I played like 6 straight hours of Rocket League. It was insane. Just in like one day, just trying to get there, which maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Who knows? There it is, ultra damage. What? Aw, dude, you saved it. Quit hitting it. Oh, it's on our side. Like, what are you doing, dude? Aw, nuts. I don't know the radius. Of like each stage of the ball. The only one I know is the like when it's in its first stage, it only does one damage. So now we're fucked because we have to hit the ground. I think. Nope. Yeah. So even if we did hit the ground, So that was fun. Go ahead and leave. Some new people in here. How you guys liking the base cam? Is it good? Sorry about my mic. My phone recently just died and I couldn't turn it back on. So I have a new phone, which I don't know if you can tell. But it's a J36V. Which I'm pretty sure is a downgrade from my last phone, which sucks, but it's fine. It'll get the job done. So if the audio sounds a little off, then that's why, because of my phone. I got a new phone. That's the whole thing. Also, it's a lot of stuff that I had to say in this video. I recorded 2 episodes that were just regular, like just before I did like the whole marathon thing. Like getting to Rising Star. Or quit putting me in the match that I'm doing. Is it the same people from last time? Oh, wow. Nope. Unless I'm on their team. But yeah, so I had those pre-recorded, but my phone died and I forgot to take the audio files off my phone before it died. And I tried to get them off. That way I could make those two videos and put them out for the highlight one. So that's another like hour of Rocket League that could have happened. But that I'd have to put into the highlight reel. Which isn't, there wasn't really that much of amazing stuff, really. Like, I can only think of like two like really cool things that happened during the whole thing. Which kind of sucked. Not saying that I didn't get to Rising Star. That would be a spoiler. If I did say that I was not able to get there or I was. But anyway, this is a really fun game. I really want to try it with a Rumble. Also, I'm going to make the edit of the highlight just like as epic as possible. I feel really motivated lately. I don't know if it's like the face cam or just like I just haven't like edited in a while or like filmed the YouTube video. I just feel like really motivated. Just want to make everything sick. What's going in, dude? Ooh. Oh. This is like a ball chaser's dream, too. Like, legit, like. That's all you do. It's like if you ball chase and you can are really good aerials, you'd be really good at this game. Jolly Bunny, dude, he's a beast. Last night, I think I was MVP, like, every single game, except for maybe, like, one or two. Why? Also, I forgot to tell you that, like, when the other team scores, your team scores, and you've done damage on the other team's side, it stays there until you score, or until they score, however I said that. I don't know if you can tell, but, oh, that's my bad. I put that in, if it goes in. The pinch. Whew. Ooh, ultra. Don't let it touch the ground.
Don't let it touch the ground.
Oh, nuts. I'm thinking it goes 1, 2, and 3 for the radius of each stage. Ooh, that was a solid save. We all three went up there. It's so difficult to be like, I got it. And then to like hit the ball because everyone goes up for it and you just want to hit it. Looks like we're gonna win this one. This is a kind of a miracle. I come back intensely from this. Oh, almost. Nope. Again, I just realized that my TV was too loud. Like, I can hear stuff really good. Oh, I should have kept going. That was my bad. That's another thing, like, I haven't really gotten good at, like, the, where's the holes at? You know? Because sometimes, like, I'll block it by accident. But no, I should just let it touch the ground. Bunny ears. Oh, they all left. Zeta wheels. The rig. I don't think we'll do one more game. We'll call it quits. Maybe we actually. You know what? Let's do some solo. Shall we? Also, new rankings. Let's check that out real quick. League rankings. There it is. It's all different. There's what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? 7 stages if you count Grand Champion of the Zone. So yeah, really cool. Hopefully you get matched up with someone that's around your level. Also, I don't really know. Hold on a second, I'll be right back. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And sorry about that. Forgot what I was saying. Yeah, that this dude's a rising star because he has the blue wheels. Oh, I forgot. I'm playing too much drop shot. I thought it was gonna pop up. Oh, I'm nuts. Oh, come on. Give me that save. Should have been an epic save. Ooh. Oh, I don't need boost. That's bad for me and good for him. Yeah, I'm just throwing this one away, dude. I'm gonna be like, forfeit, you won't. I'll be like, yeah, you right. You right. What you gonna do? You gonna pop it? Huh? Huh? You gonna pop it? You gonna bop it? Twist it? Pull it? Shoot it? No. Please don't! Oh, I tried. Dude, I'm getting raped as usual. The usual. I don't remember if I won the last game or not. I'm assuming I did, because this dude's real good. Or I'm just bad. Which I'm probably just bad. He doesn't really seem that good to me. Like, what was that? What was that? Dude, I need my freaking prospect wheels on for this. Playing Garbo. Hey, there we go. Hey, there we go. The comeback is real. Not a joke. Ugh. There it is, the typical. Hold on. I figured he's gonna go for that. Ugh. Turn on the ball cam. To boost. Take a risky move and miss the boost again. Boostier again. Ooh, solid. Solid bump. Try to blow me up, I think. Who knows? Aw, nope. I'm getting really good at my aerials. There it is. Sweet wraparound. To the not goal. To the save. Don't chicka wow wow. Oh, I should have bumped him. Yeah, let me see. He's probably gonna get that. Gonna get that and miss it. Oops, yeah, you're right. You're right. Oh, I thought I got it. I was like, yes. Yeah. Did snatched it. Ooh. Ooh, mommy. What you can do? Can't pop that over me. And you probably could. Well, man, you know, told you. You can definitely pop that over me. I think I frigged up on my jump. Just got scared. I'm like, this is easy. And then I thought about it too much. I'm like, okay, well, it's not easy anymore. Try and work on that double jump too. Try and get used to that. I did a lot of not double jumping last season. I powered it through me. That's a goal. Unless that happens. Well, the center of dreams. One more goal. One more. The pop to himself. Oh, wait. Dream's not dead. It is not. Wait. Oh. Oh, come on. Finish that. What was that? There they are. All its glory. Who knows if I got him? I do. Because I might have. Ooh. Teasing. Tease it. I don't want to look at my wheels because I don't want to spoil nothing. Anyway, that's it for today. It's over. We're done. That's the end. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Crate opening video coming soon. Hold on. How many do I have? Crates. How many? Where? Hold on. I don't like the show the filter thing changed and I don't like it. Type. That would be crates. Crates. I have, what, how many? That's 7, 14, 16. 16 crates. Wanted to get to 35. Again, not your fault, dude. You know who you are. Actually, I don't know if I told you, but gave him to a friend. My friend's like, I'm gonna mess with this guy. He's gonna, blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna do a whole thing. It's gonna be funny. And I'm like, okay. So he did it. But his Xbox froze up just as before he hit B and then lost them all. He did get lightning wheels, but he got like, it's for like 17 crates, something like that. So that sucks. But whatever. It's fine. No hard feelings if you're watching this. Anyway, that's it. See you guys later. I have hair in my eye, I think. Yeah, there it is. Goodbye.